How about this? Does this work? Okay, I can hear myself, so let's hope. Okay, I am unplugging the headphones so that I can hear things that are happening with the stream. This down. Okay, take this out of my pocket. Yes, I'm streaming. Hello. I moved the camera again. Hope this is a better layout, but as you can see, if I put my hands out in front of me, it's over to the side, way over here. Okay, so last thing I was doing yesterday was putting this little flower thing together, which is in the instructions here. So, come on, get this in here. So I'm gonna glue these little stamen parts into the green part, and it says to cut it in half and then pull a string out of the red fabric that it gave me. But the red fabric is in tiny pieces now because I already upholstered the chair. So I cut a thread. I cut some white thread here and then put it together and stuff it in that little tiny pot, which I don't think it's gonna fit, but so, put these together like this. Get some glue, which I left the cap off of yesterday and didn't notice for several hours. Where is, here it is. The tiny paper clip that will fit. I mean, it's going partially. Let's see if I push it up through the bottom. Yeah, it works. Okay. Let's get some glue in here. So I feel like I should glue and then lay the flowers down. Where are my instructions? They're over, it has them being glued over on one edge and then rolling. It's not plugged up, but it just does not want to come through this little tiny straw of a spout. Shove these in here like so and start to roll. I guess I can glue as I go. Oh, I should be doing this on the glue pad, but I'm not. Oops. see if we can roll this up. There we go. And now, what does it say? Cut off from the middle. Pull out one string from the red cloth, tie the flower, insert into pot. Complete. Let's see if I can twist this a little, like, to make it thinner in the middle. I twisted instead of just rolling. Okay, cut in the middle. Am I doing one? So it's just showing three of the stamen. So I guess only one side goes in there. Doesn't say what to do with the other side. I guess I will set it aside somewhere. Okay, now let's wrap. Why am I wrapping this? To hold it, I guess. Mm-hmm. That's work, and it's not for me because I'm at lunch. I'm just going to glue it down in here. That doesn't look bad. Do I need to... I'm going to try to curl these stems a little on some metal. That's kind of cute. Let me actually pull this one out and try and curl it the other direction. Okay, phone. I'm going to have to silence you if you're not going to quit vibrating about work stuff while I'm on my lunch break. That's not bad. And then I'm going to glue it down in there. Come on, glue. Really does not want to come out. There we go. And blurb. Yeah, cute. This. Come on. There it goes. Sort of. Well, you get the idea. Okay, set that aside. And then I have a whole other bouquet I'm just going to put in that box for now. Okay, next step, I'm going to need the... Oh, somebody replied to me on Discord. I don't even remember saying anything on Discord. Silent. It'll still alert me when my alarm is time. Okay. This bag. So I need the green paper, the yellow paper, and what I thought was red is actually orange. And then I need these other stamens that I showed last time that are like smooth instead of bubbly. And I need all four. Yes. And then the last thing I need is the coppery flower pot, which is in 6. That's this one. This guy. It's like another pen cap looking thing. Okay. Cut as shown, 10 by 10 millimeters, 8 pieces total. That's the orange. Let's move the glue pad again. Eight pieces total. Two of them are yellow, and the rest are orange. Where's my pencil? Oh, down in the box. Ten by ten? That's tiny. They look big in the picture. Really? I guess. Yeah, they're tiny. Okay. I don't know why I was so hung up on that. By 20 to make two of them. Oh, let me draw some lines. I think I'm like almost done with this, and that makes me anxious. I think I'm almost to the point where I'm just going to be gluing the things I already made into the furniture. There's those two. And I need 6 of the other one. So let's do 10. And then, so I need to do 10, 20, 4, 5, 6, and do that again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6. Paper kind of has a glare. I like can't see the pencil lines. Just in this lamp, I'm sure. Oh, my husband's in. Oh, Varric went running off to go see. Hello? Varric came running.
Yeah. Are you screaming?
Yeah.
Hey, everybody.
Okay, there's that. So we've got one, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. Okay. Then it says to take one of these little guys. Oh, I got a hair on my sweater. And fold it kind of funky. Oh, where is it? There. So fold it kind of at an angle so the points aren't lined up. And then I'm going to wrap and glue around the stamens to create eight. Because, oh, did I need to cut those in half? No, it doesn't say to cut those in half. Alright, and I should probably. Should I try to erase these? If I rub it, maybe it'll come off. Okay, so there's a fold. That's so much smaller than the picture. Did I not fold this right? It says 10 by 10. Let's see if I fold it like that. Oh, it's still super tiny. Well, let me glue one and then you'll see what I'm talking about. Okay. Wrap and glue. Unless I'm doing something wrong. Okay. That's how it's described. Maybe if I move it up like that and glue. That looks terrible. I think I may need to cut these differently than they tell me to. Focus. Oh my God. Camera. Teeny weeny. And look at the picture. But it says 10 by 10. I'm going to cut one bigger. Let's do 15. Yeah, this already looks like it's more reasonable. I'm trying to rub the pencil off. Okay, so fold like that. Yeah, this totally is the size that they actually have in the photo. That's so dumb. Why did they tell you 10? Let's peel off. Yeah, it's better. Alright, let's see if I can get these both. The one on, the bigger one, is the one I just did. That was 15 by 15 instead of 10 by 10. So that is what I'm going to do. Four, and then five. One, two, and five. Alright, now to see if I can get this other one, the first one I glued off. Yeah. Good enough. So I feel like for stuff like this, you need to cut one, see how it looks, and then do the rest. I wasted my time cutting all of those. I wasted not much paper, but some paper. Get the glue pad back. Where's the other one? Let's use the smaller one. Even though it's harder to get the glue to come out, I think it's better because there's less waste, it's more precision. I recommend buying a different glue bottle than the one that they give you. Close enough. Not bad. Just put the glue on both. See how it does. I'm going to put, oh geez, I've done it now. I'm going to put one of the reds on both of these stems so that there isn't a yellow stem. Oh, and I just did not do that. Okay, never mind. Wow. That amount of time, and I already forgot. Let me get this thread out of here. I didn't end up using it. Okay, and then do another 15. Even. What did I measure here? More like that. Okay, that's even. Let's fold it that way so the pencil's on the inside. Pencil is too noticeable on the yellow. Okay. Let's do that one that direction. Oh, come on. Curl. Well, that's one bad thing about it being all the way over there. You can't see some of the stuff I'm doing here. Get that tight now. Close enough. All right. Then I'm going to fold them in half. Oh, I'm going to cut the green paper 30 by 30 millimeters as shown. It's more of the ziggy zaggy cut. 30 by 30. Oops. There we go. Okay. And then it just has me cutting it. Oh, where is it? There. As shown, fold them in half and wrap. How far down? It looks pretty far. I'm completely off camera. Okay, let's do one or two more here. Now we have this. I'm going to get these little green pieces out of here. The one I already folded up, and then move these guys aside. Whoop. Okay. So let's put some glue in here. Like haphazardly folding so that they're all like different lengths, sort of. Okay, putting this to one side and rolling. Oh, nope. It wants them down in there further. Oh, come on. You know what? I think they all need to be the same length. Oh, come on. Alright. I need to make them more even. And it actually shows them coming out the bottom. But we saw how the size was wrong on the other thing. Don't glue together yet. Some stem hanging out the bottom. Oh, this is hard. Cannot get my fingers in here. Okay. And I'm gonna see if I can use these tweezers and kind of curl out some of these stems also. Come on. And then that all goes in the fatter side. I'm just gonna squeeze some glue in it, in the actual vase here. Yeah. comes through the bottom. I don't know if that's supposed to happen. Can I stuff them back in? I'm gonna try and stuff it back in. It's like a pen cap or a bead or something. Well, that pushed it out. So let me bend it up a little and then push it back in. Okay. I squished everything. It looks like it's sticking out too far. That'll do. I know I say that about every little thing I make in this. That'll do. That means I'm tired of it. Ooh, I am to the part where I just glue stuff together. Okay, let's do some of these smaller ones. Move some of this stuff out of the way. Okay. One item is this tiny table. Beep, beep, beep. Which you can see that the aluminum foil that I used to glue it on here with. Okay, so this gets this little bouquet that I just did. It also gets a mini cup from bag number 5. Back into 4. And then here's 5. So a mini cup. Is not a mini cup, but it will look like a mini cup. I love how it starts to focus and then it gives up and stops. Making a stink face. But anyway, it's just some beading thing because you can see through it and everything. Okay, that's fine. And it also gets book 3 times 2. So I'll have to look back to figure out which is book 3. So there's that. That is top heavy and does not want to stand upright. Yeah, totally. Well, I'll glue it down. Oh. Okay, book 3. Book 1, book 2, book 3. It is the thinner books. I'm going to guess it's the bigger of the thinner books. This one, and we'll go with that one. Don't let that go too far because that's going to be, it's going could be more of that. Okay. So, let me bring the camera in closer. So they have it like that, just a little askew stack with a coffee cup on top. So here's what I was talking about with the tinfoil. So I glued the fabric to the tinfoil so that I could get it to lay down like this. I'm wondering if I were to peel it back up, if I could glue it down better now because it's been glued down. Because the tinfoil looks kind of strange. Let's give it a try. Still. Oh, I should see if there's still any glue. One of these old bottles with the thicker tip. Oh, yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. Oh my goodness. Big, huge mess. Oh my gosh. I could glue all over myself. Stool doesn't want to stand up because it's got so much glue on it. Okay. Wow. So much glue. Okay. Let's see what I can get off of my fingers. Fingers into the garbage. Do you need me? Why'd you say hello?
I was just saying hi.
Hi.
I don't need you to run up here or anything.
Okay.
What's happening?
I got glue everywhere.
Are you still
streaming?
Yes.
Oh, hey. Oh, hey, streaming. There's a lot of glue under there. It's kind of poofy. Maybe I can squish it to the sides and get the table cover to lay down more. That's not bad. And now you can't see the tinfoil underneath. So that's worth the mess, I guess. Okay, see if I can glue this book on here without even putting any glue down because there's so much coming through. Yep, it worked. Okay, and then I need some glue for this book. Falls over on its face. I'll be gluing this guy down. Really? tiny coffee cup-ish thing. Cute. These flowers look like they're gonna fall off. Scoot them in. Okay, so there's one. This chair is going to get one of the book, the same type of book, and then two of book four. And book four, I think, is the double thick. Book four is the double thick, and it looks like it's still the big ones, the big size. So one of this kind. Oh, I left those out. Can I tell which ones they are? Let's go with that one and that one. And they kind of have them like ones like this. And then there's one that's kind of like that. And then another one that's kind of like that. They're just kind of stacked with their spines out. Nothing wants to stay up now. Like that. I should look at my timer. Feels like we're getting close. Seconds. We are close. So there's that. And I guess that's probably all I'm going to be able to do today. Yep. Okay. Thanks for watching. How do I shut this down? End stream. Here we go. Bye.